Identity and communication. In intercultural communication interactions, mistaken identities are often exacerbated and can create communication problems. Think about the assumptions you might make about others based on their physical appearance. What do you know about people if you know only that they are from, say, the South or Australia or Pakistan? Perhaps it is easier to think about the times that people have made assumptions that you became aware of in the process of communication. Focusing solely on someone's nationality, place of origin, education, religion, and the like can lead to mistaken conclusions about the person's identity.